Guys, by the time of the video, you know what time it is. Unboxing time here at the Omnis shop.
We got the keys. We got the bag. Guys, this is... What's the value of these hats?
Alright, I'm saying $1,300 in value.
Okay.
$1,300.
To be fair.
We got $1,300 worth of vintage snapbacks in this beautiful vintage Rockler and Polo bag. Steven, you want to unzip?
You want to hit him with the brief back history for the people that don't know?
Yeah, alright. So basically, guys, when I met Steven, we met on the bus and we were talking about thrifting the whole time. We're like, yo, let's go hit a thrift. And we only went for these specific vintage snapbacks, nothing else. We would race each other for the hats. Short little story, Steven and I actually had one of the rarest snapbacks in the whole game. It was the Washington Capitals double line sports specialty
script. Brand new.
We
found it brand new.
Brand new with the tags, guys. I ripped the tags off. Bro, I ripped the tags off. I threw the tags, but screw that, let's put on the hat. And we paid $2 for it. We sold it for about $250 US. So that's crazy.
This blew up our page. 2013?
12, bro, we're in grade 9. 2012.
Oh my gosh.
2012, guys, we've been doing this. Little backstory.
So fast forward to 2019, 5 years later.
We're in the store.
This is definitely the craziest collection that we have now of hats.
Yeah, and we've really been like selling our snaps. Mm-hmm. So we found this lot and we're like, yo,
we have to
buy it. Our homie Luis is over there. Luis loves snapbacks too.
He loves snapbacks too, so he's gonna enjoy this. And do you wanna shout out the homie who we got me?
Yes, shout out to Deadstock Vintage for helping us find these hats. Tyler, man, you're the homie. Thank you so much for helping us find these.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it, man. These will be staying with us for a while. Guys, we're so excited to open this stuff. Our reaction is priceless. So
let's go.
Thank you once again. Deadstock Vintage. This receipt, I got this last night and I was like, do I open it?
You didn't open it.
Do I open it and retape it tomorrow?
Steven didn't open it, so shout out to Steve for that. This guy waited and you'll get our reactions, the priceless reactions. The beautiful snapbacks, guys. I love starter snaps. Comment down below what kind of snapbacks you like to wear. Your sports specialty. Starter, Logo Athletic, Logo 7, The Game, Bears, G-Cap.
You got it.
Nike, Adidas Vintage Snapbacks, there's freaking everything, guys. You gotta remember, all these brands we love today, they started back in the 80s, the 70s, the 60s, right? So, there's always archive pieces that you guys gotta look for.
The build-up is real.
The Raptors, they were franchised in what, 1994? 1994, so that's when they started making the snaps. So these snaps are as old as that, 1994.
Yeah.
Hold up. Show them the green underbrims.
Look at that, beautiful.
Wait, hold up, this can be the thumbnail, bro.
Okay. Back to the video. Only one at a time?
Yes, that
yeah.
This one.
Okay. Go ahead. Should we bring the camera closer?
Okay. I think we can like.
Okay, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh,
it's beautiful.
It's in mint condition.
Oh my god.
Alright, guys, so basically, this is Sports Rusty. Alright. So, a little brief introduction. Steve and I have been looking for this snap since we started collecting. This is Toronto Blue Jays. Back script, and it is in flawless condition, guys. Look at the coloration, the teal.
Give him the back.
Oh my gosh, look at the side logo.
Hold up.
Oh my god, that Toronto Blue Jays back script. I've never had a back script, bro.
No, never.
And then it has that panel with the teal, with the MLB logo, and the green underbrim. Ooh. Oh my gosh, guys. Sports
Priceless.
Specialties. Peep that.
Man.
Beautiful.
These are pieces of history. Guys, this is something special. Oh my gosh, the next one. Oh, you gotta try it on, but we're already trying them on.
Oh my gosh,
that thing is crazy.
Yeah. Oh, this is already number one.
Goodness.
1994, Toronto Raptors, Lobo Athletic, Splash.
This needs no introduction.
So there's actually two of these. So there's a black dome, which we have, and then the homie Luis behind the camera, he has the white dome.
Damn. Guys, very rare, 1994, Toronto Raptors, Lobo Athletic, Splash. This thing is beautiful. Great condition. This is a very rare cap. Green underbill. This is going straight to the vault. Give another close up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Next. Take him away, Luis.
Oh my gosh, guys.
Damn.
Theoretically, these hats are priceless. That's the thing. The value is
like, for a Toronto collector, if they really wanted this, I could see people up towards paying about 200 plus.
Oh my god!
Guys, like, we've wanted these.
What?
Oh my god, since 2012.
Yo, what? Yo, I had a hat. Do you remember that Raptors hat I had a long time ago? I had this tag. Yeah.
What was it?
It was a dope Raptors hat. It was a sports specialties hat. It was had, like, had like a claw.
Yeah.
It was red. But it had this tag. This is a weird tag.
Those are older.
Yeah.
Fuck, I remember that hat. You
saw it? No, I sold that. On Instagram. Back. All time. Oh, high grade vintage.
High grade vintage. Ooh. Yeah. So we first started off as high grade vintage, collecting the vintage snapbacks. And then we're like, okay, we're getting into more stuff. So we turned it into the pal's closet. We did our first pop up. And then,
what was that? That was Art Crawl.
Yeah, Art Crawl was our first pop up.
Yep.
And then,
what year was that? 2014?
14, yeah.
Yeah.
And then, what was the name after that?
All Time Attire, yeah.
So then we switched into All Time Attire. From Pal's Closet to All Time Attire.
Oh my god, look at Steven's face there. Let's focus on the. Oh my god.
That's a good
Toronto
thumbnail.
Raptors. Alright, so then we got the side logo there. We got the green underbill. We got the beautiful sports specialty tags.
This is a question, guys, that cannot be answered.
These snapbacks are one of a kind. One of a kind.
Not anymore. Shout out to you, that's our vintage.
These aren't going anywhere.
So gosh.
Don't sweat it.
Oh my god. That one's never leaving. That's a classic purple. So what came first, that one or the white?
Oh, where is it?
Where is that one?
Do you have one of these?
I want these.
Do you have the two? I saw one of Dibby. Shout out to you, Dibby.
Dibby. Oh my god, Dibby would go nuts.
Oh yeah. Dibby, shout out to you, man. These hats probably not be for sale, so. I mean, for you, yeah, but this guy's is a classic. Vintage Toronto, on the Blue Jays, Sports Busty script.
Classic.
You got the logo on the side, green underbill.
Early 90s piece.
That's why they do the green underbills on the Mitchell Ness stuff, guys, because they're, the OGs had it. And you got, this is my favorite Sports Busty tag. Take a look at that.
Oh, yeah, the 12.
The white, yeah. Oh.
That.
So the twill sports specialty with the white tag. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
How much was this hat like back then? Back in 2012, this hat was going for like 200 US, so about like 280 Canadian. And I remember I was debating on buying it for that price. Little grade 9 me. No, I don't. Who's I getting my money? Yeah, guys, this is incredible.
Oh my god.
This was better. Oh my god.
Go strong.
Okay, we'll do the. Bro, we need a dope thumbnail. Get your face in that. Guys.
Talk about it.
Rare is an understatement. beautiful early 90s Toronto Blue Jays original logo athletic. Shark tooth.
Oh my gosh, bro.
This is never leaving us.
Bro.
One size fits all. Beautiful inside. Mint condition. This is absolutely insane.
Man, that just looks like it's gonna feel so good.
Yeah, the logo athletic probably has one of the best fits. Have you ever had one of these?
What is it? Oh my gosh! Oh! This is like Christmas. Oh my gosh.
Guys. Oh my gosh. You want to tell them a little bit about the game? Big Logos?
The collectors in Europe love Big Logos.
Yeah. This is an original 1994 Toronto Raptors Big Logo snapback by the game. Guys, some of these hats by the game, back like 2013, probably still even today, like they go for anywhere from 500 to 1,000 bucks, depending on how rare it is.
Yeah.
This one is a rare one.
We've never owned a Toronto one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so that's why they're called the Big Logos, because they're just
the
giant
logo.
Logo.
Is beautiful.
That's what it is. It's a big logo by the game. Guys, so back in the day, Steven and I think it was 2013, we found one of these actually for like $5.
Detroit Red Wings,
NHL snapback. We knew nothing about it, and the hat was big. The hat was a pancake. And we ended up flipping that hat for about $100, and we were like, whoa,
that was
just
the price.
Sold it for $100.
Yeah.
The guy after us sold it for like $200, and it was a pancake, guys. So with these snapbacks, like Steven said, they're priceless. All vintage clothing is priceless. If you really enjoy something, you put the price tag on it. Like, my friend Luis loves Marvel clothing. I know he will pay a pretty penny for your Marvel t-shirts. Comment down below, message us on Instagram if you have it, because we're buying every day. Check this shirt out. This is off topic, but this will, that will match that perfectly. So vintage is prices.
This hat's crazy. I just want to put this in a case. This deserves a case.
There are hat cases, right?
Yeah.
They all have their shape, man.
Right? What is that? Oh my gosh.
Doesn't even look you.
Boom! Look at the freaking embroidery, the gold stitch.
Yo, this is a good one, because you know how once they look so weird in the photos? Like the
Grizzlies.
Don't
on eBay.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, yeah.
Man, but this is a good one.
Yeah,
this is actually like.
The green is lighter too.
Yeah. Was it 94?
They both
started
at the same time.
Guys, come on. Original 1994 Vancouver Grizzlies cap. Sports specialties. Goodness, guys, this isn't even a team anymore. Look at Mario on the back. He looks like a little kid. We've dreamt of this day. This is absolutely insane.
Wow,
look how old the snap is. This is insane.
This is probably rarer than the Raptors.
Yeah, nobody really has it. If you have it, you're not selling it.
Van City, I know you have Van City thrifts. And one of the other Vancouver.
Got it for cheap, maybe. Shout out to you, homie, if you're watching. This is crazy, crazy, crazy heat. Oh my gosh, that colorway. The teal with the gold? The brown gold? Are you kidding
man,
me?
I feel like freaking Chris Brown and Tiger.
Are you kidding me? That is crazy. This is a piece of like Canadian 90s history.
Wow, let me see that, man. I checked it out like when you were talking about this, and I was like, oh my god. Oh my god.
Look at those.
Yo, we need to make ominous hats. Like,
yeah, it's coming. It is coming. It's only a matter of time. We'll make the best hat.
Ooh, that tag.
That's so.
What? Look how white it is, man.
Made in the U.S., which is crazy.
Where are the Grizzlies now?
It's not
Memphis.
Oh yeah, yeah, Tyson Cruz.
Tyson Cruz.
This guy's putting on every hat.
No more Death Talk.
That's crazy.
I know some people are here watching this and probably like, yo, these guys came up. And if you don't know what these are, then I hope you...
Yo, to our US viewers, I know you guys know what these are. If you guys have more, we're buying. Hit us in the DMs.
Do we have this? Luis?
Luis has this.
Look at the condition on this. 1994 original Toronto Raptors logo athletic shirt, dude. Guys, when I say this is crazy, just, that is an understatement. These hats, with the popularity over the Toronto Raptors and Toronto as a city as a whole, this hat is definitely a piece of history.
This is the other version of it.
Yeah. Beautiful cap, mint condition. Man, shout out to you, Deadstock Vintage. There isn't one thing wrong with these hats. We're gonna keep them like that.
Oh my gosh.
This is beautiful.
They're all perfect in shape.
Oh.
That's 90s. That's just 90s.
What are these called? These are the
acid wash.
Denim acid wash? Acid denim.
Check this one out, guys. Got the vintage Chicago Bulls. Starter piece, denim acid wash. Boom, we got that starter back there. Beautiful. That's basically how it all started out for us, guys. Starter is what started it. And then we got the green underbrim. What tags? We got the classic starter tags. That's a good... If you guys find this wherever, the classic starter, that's a good fit and snap. Definitely pick that up.
This one is beautiful.
Damn. Beautiful Toronto Raptors plain logo starter script. This is what started it for everything. 1994, see the stamp on there. Got the starter at the back. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Beautiful plain logo. This hat is a classic for anyone who appreciates the Raptors and vintage caps. Canada in general, this hat is unreal.
This is a classic. This is something you can wear every day.
Yeah, I like this.
What tag?
The classic.
Is it the white?
The classic.
This one has a little bit of stage.
That one's sick.
Sacramento.
That's so cool. The Sacramento Kings script.
Actually, I
had one of these back in the day. It wasn't this one, but. This one's really dope. We got the white wool strap.
Huh?
Mean snap. This one's beautiful.
Wow, this pool is crazy. I need to wear this with my friends.
Guys, look at this one. This is something you'd see on Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Look at the quality on that. Wow. Unreal.
Oh, the color of this is absolutely insane.
Yeah. Alright guys, last but not least.
Alright, so we got the vintage Toronto Maple Leafs. The Shark Tooth. The Leafs are actually not doing too well. They got creamed the other day. Steven's home team beat them 2.
Go Bruins. Sorry guys. My team, don't judge me.
Let's go Blues.
But still a beautiful snap.
Crazy snap though.
Yes, for
gotta
real.
Respect it.
Gotta respect it. Shark 2 low athletic
Toronto history.
Guys, that's the unboxing. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed these videos, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Make sure you hit the like because then we know you guys are enjoying.
Guys, thank you so much. Thank you for watching us. Thank you for subscribing, liking us, showing us so much love. I'm so happy we have these hats. This is crazy. Guys, if you ever have any hats you want to sell to us, we're always buying. These hats will be, some of them will be for sale in the next few weeks or months, years. But
Thank you for watching, guys. This is a piece of Omnis. This is a reason why we're here today, is because of these caps. So much more on the way.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys. Peace out.